On a routine transatlantic Zeppelin flight, Olympic decathlete Dieter Gollwitzer was struck by lightning and transformed into...